As the de-icing world moves to a new level of environmental expectations and safety consciousness, many practices of the past will no longer be acceptable, and procedures around safety and chemical disbursement will be more closely monitored and regulated. To start, the overall consensus has been to move aircraft off the gate to a centralized de-icing facility. Many advisory circulars and recommended practice documents support this approach.
There's a term that we call pink snow, and pink snow is basically snow that is dirtied by glycol. That fluid has elements of BOD, biochemical oxygen demand, and there's a limit of how much you can dispose of that fluid into the sanitary system or into the storm system, basically how much the airport can emit it to the environment. And each airport has to adhere to a certain level of de-icing fluid that they can release to the environment. In the old standard, when it was a gate operation, we had the planes being sprayed at the same place where the baggage handlers were working, where the catering trucks were working. And as a result of that, there was trekking of all the fluid throughout the entire airport. CDFs and smart pads, pads that are all concentrated in a single area, basically take away all the pink snow from the airport, put it all in a single location, which is much easier to control. You can collect it, you can reprocess it, you can do multiple things because it's easy to be in control of that fluid. If you're in control of that fluid, you're better chances that nothing escapes the environment of the airport and goes out to the field. And basically you can control your compliance much better.